So friend, this is a faulty multimeter. It's showing faulty result and it's off without any reason. And if I try to turn on this, it's not displaying anything. So one of the possible reason is because of the battery. So we are gonna change the battery.